Good morning, Sacred Heart. Today is Monday, December 7th. Please stand for O Canada. Sacred Heart. For the second week of Advent, we are continuing to collect items for the food bank. Tomorrow we'd like you to bring in some canned sweet potatoes, and if you can't find sweet potatoes, you can make a substitute or bring in some baby food. People living in poverty are often struggling at this time of the year, and living through the pandemic is making it even more of a challenge. Let us all work together here at Sacred Heart to support the Walk-In Food Bank. So that is awesome. Thank you. And recently, one of our grade 9 students at Sacred Heart High School, also from Kincardine, won an award at the Kincardine and District Chamber of Commerce Community Achievement Awards. Eden Babbitt received the OPG Environmental Award. The OPG Environmental Award is presented to an individual, business, or organization which manifests itself through initiatives designed to preserve, conserve, or improve the local environments. Congratulations, Eden. That is awesome. Just a reminder from Student Council that on Friday is our Winter Wonderland Spirit Day. So you can wear blue or white, or also bring in like a toque, maybe some ski goggles, some gloves to wear inside the school. It'd be kind of funny. And good news, our spirit clothing. So if you ordered any sweaters or jackets, will be coming in quite shortly. We have no birthdays for today, and that's it for me, Sacred Heart. And we have our Advent prayer service coming up next.
Second week of Advent, we light the purple candle. It means faith and reminds us to prepare the way of the Lord. In the second week of Advent, let us light the first two candles of our Advent wreath. We await the coming of our Lord Jesus and light the way to see the face of God. We follow the light of God in faith and hope. Let us make the sign of our cross. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. We are gathered here in the presence of God and one another to reflect on the meaning of Christmas. We do this as much by how we prepare as our actual celebration on December 25th. Let us use the weeks of Advent to pray, reflect, and act as God would have us do. God of light, bring us faith. Help us to find faith in this Advent season. Help us to prepare for the coming of our Lord. We make this prayer in the name of Jesus, your Son, source of faith. Amen.
is faith. Faith joins us as a family and brings us together. Faith is belief in our loving God. Faith brings comfort in times of trouble and in times of joy. Faith brings heaven closer to us. Faith is the answer in both hard times and good. We thank our Heavenly Father for faith.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. Glory to you, O Lord. In the sixth month of Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of David. The virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you." Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end." "How will this be?" Mary asked the angel, "since I am a virgin." The angel answered, "The Holy Spirit will come on you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. Even Elizabeth, your relative, is going to have a child in her old age, and she who is said to be unable to conceive is in her sixth month. For no word from God will ever fail." "I am the Lord's servant," Mary answered. "May your word to me be fulfilled." Then the angel left her. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
As we pray and reflect in preparation for the birth of Jesus, let us also resolve to live this gospel message. Let us ask ourselves, how can we better serve the needs of our sisters and brothers? How can we share this challenge with others? Jesus, you have already come among us. You are already our Emmanuel, but we are weak and slow to understand. We need your help, Jesus. We believe that you are with us, but we need your guidance to prepare for and celebrate your birth according to your word. We ask this in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Faithful God, guide us in your way this Advent and always, as we look forward to the birth of your Son. May our faith grow stronger with every passing day. We ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.